passport we're talking about.
That would be 26,000, and we would be adding the power tongue jack to it.
See, quite a bit of storage underneath, runs all the way through. There is a power awning on the exterior. Here is the rear kitchen with the refrigerator, sink, and gas grill. All the latches on it are magnetic, so those doors stay up. There's no clasps, so they just stay up with a magnet. Rear shower, spare tire. And let's go take a look inside. There's the alloy wheels that are on it. And it is the extended season, so you've got the forced air heated and enclosed underbelly. And this is the AC unit in the main area. And then you can see the ducts in the central area, and then there'll be ducts in the back as well. Quite a bit of cabinet space. Your controls for the slides and the awning. Glass face cabinet. You'll have those over the TV as well. That is your DVD stereo system, DVD player. USB inputs. Double bowl sink. Three burner stove with high output for the center one. Gonna have the actual oven on there. Your hood and microwave. Freezer. And then this is the half bath with the rear entry. And there's some additional storage just outside the bunk room. And of course there's doors that go down into storage underneath the couch, or excuse me, the dinette, and that will turn into a bed as well. And then of course this is a tri-fold sofa, so that will turn out into a bed. It does have some nice fixtures, actual glass fixtures over the dining table. The rear door. And your top bunk over the entertainment system, or where you could put an entertainment system. But right now, it's just storage that goes all the way throughout. In fact, a lot of storage. And then the other bunk. Chairs that can convert to beds as well. And the bedroom. Storage over the bed. Ventilation in here. Area where you could mount the television. There'll be storage under the bed. And good sized cabinets with there's the hanging poles. That'll be on both sides. And then your main bathroom with the corner shower. You have a skylight over there. and then your fan, and you have two doors. So this will take you back out into the main area. Yeah, hopefully it gives you a pretty good idea. If you have any areas you need additional pictures of, let me know. Thank you.